What's up guys, Saf here on SuperSaf TV, and I've just got back from CES 2019, and while I was there, I met some of my friends at ASUS who gave me this special package to show to you guys. Let's go ahead and see what's inside. Now, you know it's gonna be something special when we've got a briefcase. We'll get it unlocked, and here we are. It is the brand new ASUS ZenBook S13 laptop, which was just announced at CES. Now, this is of course an early unit that I've been given by ASUS, which comes with the power adapter and power cord. But depending on your region, your retail version may also come with the RJ45 dongle, an ASUS mini dock, as well as an ASUS protective sleeve. Right, now let's get to the laptop itself. Now, the first thing I have to highlight is how light this is. It's just 1.1 kg and it's around 12.9 millimeters thin. So a very compact body overall, but it is still very, very premium. You've got an all metal unibody design. We've got here the Utopia blue color, which has this spun metal finish. And it's actually a 40-stage production process to achieve this. Looks so, so slick. It's also accented by silver diamond cut edges. It's military grade tested. And one thing I definitely want to talk about is the fact that we've got zero flex. I've seen many light laptops which move about so much when you do this, but this is super sturdy. It's got no flex whatsoever. You can tell that ASUS has spent a lot of time to make this very, very premium, but still keeping that super light 1.1 kg weight. Now let's look at one of the key features of the ZenBook S13, and that is this beautiful 13.9 inch NanoEdge display. This is super impressive, and that's because of these tiny bezels. On the sides, we've got around 2.5 millimeters, and this has the world's slimmest bezels and largest screen-to-body ratio for a laptop. We're looking at around 97%. That is absolutely insane. What that means is you've got a larger display size in a compact body. So if we compare this to the previous generation, this is actually 12.5% smaller in size, but you still get the same size display. And if you compare it to some of the other competition out there, then you are gonna be getting a larger screen size, but in a smaller body. Now this display is an LED backlit IPS panel with full HD resolution. It's got up to 400 nits of brightness, and it's also got sRGB 100% color gamut. So you're gonna be getting some nice accurate colors. Very, very impressed with this display. Now at the top of the display, we do have this slightly raised area. Now there's a few reasons for this. The first is the fact that we've got the front-facing camera embedded here at the top, not at the bottom. This is a compromise that lots of other laptops have to make to achieve the small bezels. But I actually like the fact that it's here in a good position, not kind of looking up at your chin. But secondly, this area here kind of acts like a lever to open up the laptop, and it does pass the one-handed test. So check this out. There you go. Very nice and easy. I do like this design, and I don't actually mind this raised area here. Now let's talk about the internals. The ZenBook S13 is the world's slimmest laptop with discrete graphics. You can get up to the 8th generation Intel Core i7-8565U processor with the NVIDIA GeForce MX150, up to 1 TB of PCIe SSD storage with up to 16 GB of RAM. Now, I think you're gonna have to agree with me that having those specifications in this super compact body is very, very impressive. Now for the battery, you've got a 50-watt-hour battery within this, which is gonna give you up to 15 hours of usage. And for the ports, you've got two USB Type-C 3.1 Gen 2 ports. Both of these support fast charging, data transfers, and external displays. There's a micro SD card slot. And on the right-hand side, there's a full-size USB Type-A 3.1 Gen 2 port. And this just about fits in this small body. And there's also an audio combo jack. Now let's look at the keyboard. So first up, you do have ASUS's ErgoLift hinge. I really like this. It tilts the keyboard up, which gives you a more comfortable typing position, but it also creates space underneath the laptop, which is gonna help with cooling and improves audio performance. The keyboard itself is a full-size backlit keyboard, and it's got 1.4 millimeters of travel. So just testing this out, feels really nice. And we've also got the touchpad here, which does support up to 4-finger gestures. The touchpad also has a fingerprint scanner here on the top right-hand side. And let me just show you how quickly this works. Boom, we're in. Finally, the audio is certified by Harman Kardon. And we've got twin speakers, which are driven by a dual channel smart amplifier. And there we have it, guys. That is the ASUS ZenBook S13. I gotta say, I'm very impressed. ASUS have rammed in so much into this very compact package. Hard to believe that this is just 1.1 kgs with these tiny bezels and discrete graphics as well. If you want to pick one of these up, want to get the latest pricing and availability information, then I'm going to be leaving a link in the description below. So definitely do go ahead and check that out. What do you guys think of the ASUS ZenBook S13? Definitely drop me a comment below and let me know. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you did, then do hit that thumbs up button for me. And if you haven't already, then be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon so you're notified of all of the new videos. We've got plenty more coming up. Thanks for watching and thanks to ASUS for sponsoring this video. This is Saf on SuperSaf TV. I'll see you next time.